That's how you know when there's like an outsider in town, because they mispronounce. In Chicago, also where I'm from, as is the Lions Club apparently, which I didn't know, there's a street called Goethe, but no one will know what you're talking about unless you call it Goethe. Yeah. So you gotta like know the, you gotta know the, you know, the local. Anyway, so yeah, I know it's just a short little program. I do mainly a lot of really, you know, weird music. For the sake of my favorite aunt, I'll play some Bach as well, and just kind of get a sense of, you know, I think the cello can do like very cool things. And nowadays in contemporary music, you know, there's a lot of music being written employing a lot of interesting techniques and playing it in ways that, you know, maybe it hadn't intended to be played. But I'll start with just a you know, piece of traditional cello music. I said the Bach cello speaks, you found 2 minutes and 36 seconds, but there's 36 of them. So that's what makes up for the rest of the time. Tons of voices in and out, and then you would write them for these melody instruments, basically you're playing one note at a time. So there's a lot of to do in terms of playing the bass and the melody all at once. You've heard. So that's the very first one. And the thing that also is interesting about these is that they were found like 250 years after they were written by a cellist named Pablo Casals. And if you look at the manuscript, it's actually not even Bach's writing. He had his wife and a few other people who transcribed his music. And there's no dynamic markings, and a lot of the notes are sort of written off the page. So a lot of cellists, you know, use that as an excuse to really invent it in their own way. So you listen to different cellists play it, and it sounds like virtually different pieces, which is great, you know? But I think that's, you know, music should, I think you should do that. So I'll play you a piece more of my own story. I do a lot of improvisation, so it'll be something a little more free-form. Let's see how that goes. Close your ears, Auntie.